jakimś dobrym.
Good afternoon, welcome to this tutorial. Today's video, I'm going to show you guys how you can wash your hands during this tough times, and especially if you come back out, it's key you wash your hands because that way it can stop from killing germs and for you getting bacteria. So what you do is turn in your hot water and a mixture of cold. Get some soap, and you carefully rub with your hands all over your. Make sure you get all the soap, all your soap covered, all your hands covered with soap. Very important to kill bacteria. Very important. Wash hands before you eat and after you finish using the toilet. And wash your hands especially for 20 seconds. After you finish that, you carefully wash your hands. Really nice and tidy. Turn off your tap, and when you finish, you get a towel, you wipe your hands, and then you put it on the hook, and that is how you wash your hands.
Yay! A lot. I can just put it, my hand over the soap twice, and then I'm ready to let go.
Harvey Nicks, I'm doing a quid. Probably wear that shit on a glide. Ruin the drip. Get that press out, ruin a brick. Remix one, put two on the strip. Two men, two fuck off courts. It's very clear what I'm doing, mish. Two pack ting, man, do it with in it. Them men spend money on hoes. Us men spend money on homes. Bro, and so much chefing. Nearly gave him a job at Crepes and Cones. On the same lineup, but we got different dough.
Different.
Us Craig just turned down 150 racks for the show.
You know.
This is my first one. My second one. And my third one.